This is Jen Lasser with Adobe Analytics Product Management. In this video, I'm going to highlight a browser extension that helps you define a custom color palette for your Analysis Workspace projects. Because Analysis Workspace lives in the browser, you're able to harness all of the great innovations that are available to you through your browser's extension library. So this extension is called ColorPick EyeDropper. To add extensions in Chrome, you want to go to More Tools, Extensions, and then you can open up the Chrome Web Store. Once added, it'll appear here, as well as in the top right. So how does this work? The ColorPick EyeDropper lets you turn it on and then simply pick any color you see on a web page. So rather than having to go somewhere else or open up a different color picking tool, you can do this right from the browser on the web page where you want to grab colors. So simply highlight a color that you want to grab. I'm going to do teal here, and we'll copy this hex value. And while I'm doing this, I like to paste them over in a notepad. And I'll copy one more. Let's do orange here. When you're making your list of hex values, you want to do the pound sign and paste it in, and then comma delimit. So now I have a string of four colors that I picked from this page. I'm going to simply copy this, hop over to Workspace, and in Analysis Workspace, you can define a custom project palette by going to Project, Info and Settings, and then scroll down here. So we have a bunch of out-of-the-box palettes, but you can also do a custom palette. And for this, you just simply need to paste in the hex values that you're interested in using as your project colors. So these are the four I grabbed, and you can preview them and then click Save. And there we have it. Now you can see my project is colored to look just like the web page that I grabbed all those colors from. And that carries on all the way down to all the different visualizations that you can put into a project. So this has been a demonstration of the ColorPick EyeDropper extension in Chrome. There's likely similar extensions in other browsers. Hope you guys get a lot of use out of this and use it to help you define those custom palettes.